the Lord. Aren't you glad we got a Savior like that? Praise the Lord that we can call Him our Savior. We can call Him our Lord. Praise God. I'm glad for that tonight. Praise God. So good to be in the house of the Lord tonight. So good to have this invitation tonight. We appreciate the station, Brother Jonathan, and all the staff. We pray that God will bless them and continue to bless. Praise the Lord. And if you're lost, if you're listening or watching by internet, watching by television, and you're lost without God, my desire tonight is that you could hear something from the Word of God. Praise God. It would cause you to want to change your mind and want to change your heart so you can serve the Lord and worship God. We hear so many times, Brother Jonathan, we hear the statement about, you know, I'll pray when I get ready to pray, or I'll pray when I get ready or feel like I can pray, you know, or when I feel like I can get my life straightened out, then I'll turn my life over to God. But according to the Scripture, we can't do that. I believe we've got to be drawn by the Spirit of God. I'd take a text tonight. It would be, don't put it off too late. Praise God. I believe we go into the first book of the Old Testament here in Genesis chapter 6 and verse 3. And here's what the Bible said. He said, and the Lord said, my spirit shall not always strive with man, for that he also is flesh, yet his days shall be 120 years. We just got so long, Brother Doug, be on this earth, and we're going to be leaving, praise God. We're going to be called out of here, praise God, whether by the taking away of the church, Brother Jonathan, or whether by, you know, go by the way of the grave. But they sang a song sometimes. It don't matter to me if I'm alive on that day or if I'm asleep on that day, because you know what? When the trumpet sounds, we're going to come out of there. Praise God. Victorious over death, hell, and the grave. I tell you what, the grave, we'd be like Jesus. I believe we say, oh, death, where's your sting? Oh, grave, where's your victory? Praise God. Brother Doug, it won't have no more hold upon us. Praise God. Because when we get that spiritual body, when we serve God, you know, down here in this natural body, when he gives us the new body, Brother Brandon, we won't have to worry about anything, pain or sorrow. It'll all be gone, all be done away with. Praise God. But you know what? I believe we got to feel the Spirit of God. I believe we've got to feel that drawing spirit, praise God. We can't just get saved anytime we want to. I believe it takes the Spirit of God, praise God, to draw us to Him. And I thank God for that spirit. You know, we think, like I said there a while ago, we may think sometimes that we got plenty of time, but you know what? Time don't mean anything with God. I believe, you know, we have to have appointments for this and appointments for these things. We got to meet those appointments, praise God. I mean, we got to meet our appointment with death, praise God. But the thing about it is, when death comes, we better have everything under the blood, Brother Robert. We'll have everything prayed. You know, our prayer should be prayed up then, and we should be ready to go. Because I look in the book of Job here today, where it said in Job chapter 1, he said, is there not appointed time to man upon the earth? Are not his days also like the days of a hireling? You know what? Just for a little while we're here. I believe one of James and one of the prophets back, one of the Bible readers back, Bible writers back in the New Scriptures, he said, man, you know, the life was just like a vapor. Appears for a little while, and then it vanishes away. Praise God. But you know what? I'm glad, Brother John, that we got some, that there's another world that we can go to. Praise God. This is not the only life that we got to look forward to. I believe it. I say all the time, Brother Doug, the best is yet to come. Heaven's awaiting, praise God. But you know what? We get a little taste of it down here. I believe David said, I was glad when he said to me, let us go unto the house of the Lord. I'm glad, praise God, that somewhere down the time that somebody invited me to the house of God. And most of all, Brother Robert, that I heard the word of God, that I yielded to the Spirit of God, that I asked Him to come into my heart and to save me. Hey, right.